You look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that. The way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies, and people talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes, as if no one knows anything but us. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love, so in love, so in love, so in love. You look so beautiful in this light, your silhouette over me. The way it brings out the blue in your eyes is the Tenerife. The voices surrounding us here, they just fade out when you take a breath. Just say the word and now we'll disappear into the wilderness. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love, so in love, so in love, so in love.
Promise Nicole that from this day onward, you will stand with her in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, and do you pledge to her your respect and your love?
I do.
Do you promise Alex that from this day onward, you will stand with him in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, and do you pledge to him your respect and your love?
I do.
To my beautiful bride, you truly are the best thing that has ever happened to me, and although I may have said, not until you're 30, I've truly known I've wanted to marry you from the very first conversation that we've had. It may be cliche, but you're a beautiful person, both inside and out. However, it's your inner beauty that motivates me to continue to grow and appreciate you more and more with every day that passes. You are already an exemplary example for the future hopeful fruits of our marriage, and I hope, and I could not appreciate you more. Although the time spent in our relationship may be relatively short, comparatively speaking, I honestly feel like we've known each other for a lifetime. We've experienced and shared so much together that I cannot fathom my life without you and all the fantastic memories and experiences in which we've shared. I cannot imagine a better way to spend the rest of my life than growing older with you. And I, Alex Saltzman, take you Nicole Zabriskie, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and health. I will love you and honor you for all the days of my life.
It's incredible that every moment and every decision I've ever made has led me here with you. One day, the hands you hold will have aged. I will be wiser than I am now, and we will have built a life together. Our next journey starts now, and I vow to create a life that we can look back on and know we loved and we lived. I vow to never forget how I feel right now in this moment with you. I promise to love you more every single day. I vow to support you through all of life's ups, downs, challenges, and triumphs. I promise to face this world together right beside you, with your hand in mine. I vow to always be the place you call home. I vow that you will always be the place I call home. I promise to always give you my all, my whole heart and soul. I vow to build a life full of happiness and adventure with you. I promise to always take a step back when life gets crazy and realize how good life is and how lucky we are to have one another. I vow to slow dance with you in the kitchen when we cook, like we always do, on anniversaries, on weekends, and even on a random Tuesday night. I vow to love you that the days are hard. I vow to love you the days that are easy. I vow to love you forever. All of this and more I vow to you. And I, Nicole, take you, Alex, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. And I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Nicole and Alex, on behalf of everybody here present, and the strength of your own love, I pronounce you husband and wife, and may the blessing of God be with you both.
You want to dip?
Alex, you can kiss your bride.
Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Thank you.
want everyone to just raise a glass. Cheers to this beautiful couple. Hopefully they have a long, sustained love and great life. Today, AJ, you went from being my brother to my best friend. And Nicole, you went from being a friend to my new sister. So I couldn't be happier. Everyone raise a glass. Thank you very much.
You're my best friend, the little sister I never had, and always know that I'll be here for you no matter what. Alex, even though I don't know you as long as I've known Nicole, I know you make her very happy. And that's all that matters. I love you both, so let's raise our glasses. Here's to having patience, compromising, and never going to bed angry. Congrats to the new Mr. and Mrs.
In 2013, Nicole and I hosted a Halloween party. The weekend before, she met this amazing guy named Alex, and at our party, I would catch her smiling to herself. And I knew then and there, she had followed her heart to the man she would be with forever. I wish you many lifetimes of happiness. Please raise your glasses to Nicole and Alex.
You when I'm gone, oh, I'm gonna love you now like it's all I